everyone. I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. The time for talk is over as we are just mere moments away from the Super Bowl. Two teams now have a chance to prove they are the best. It's the Chargers going up against the 49ers. So the time has come. Let's send you out to the stadium and join the two men that will have the Super Bowl call. Here are Brandon Guyton and Charles Davis.
We find ourselves at the home of the world's first retractable natural grass field as you get a look inside University of Phoenix.
First down.
And they built that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. And incomplete there, almost.
That's what made that catch there.
And he did spend 1 year with Teddy Bridgewater as his quarterback there, so that helped back in high school.
Offense looks to punch it in here. And across the goal line, into the
ball of the backfield.
They're going to look to throw. Flush to his right. And he finds a man with a crossing route. And he's taken. Diggers will bring out the field goal unit now. From the right hash, just a 34-yard attempt. And his kick is right there.
Why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no big plays.
Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game. They'll set up a throw. And incomplete. The contact.
Knees in the traffic in there. But let's face it, if you're going there, you might as well come down with the football and absorb whatever else happens after that.
Oh, boy, he fielded it right on the goal. Yeah, we saw that advantage right there.
Let's go! Blue line! Leopard!
Now they'll run it on the toss. Room here to run! Touchdown! 49!
8 points.
Big time.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. A great read.
From here forward.
So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. From the left. They'll look to throw now on first down. He's going to look for Allen now. And this is caught. That eighth down. Out trots the kicker in a big spot here. And Aguayo's kick is good.
Get on the field on this drive.
Poor punter.
Yeah, it wasn't his fault. But so, hey, listen, there's got to be casualties at times. We're trying to win a game.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. But when this ball's tipped and intercepted, Aguayo 7 out of this play on third down. He'll look to throw. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. Oh, no, he lost the football. And picked up by the Chargers. And a big turnover there.
And on the last one, throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. He's going to let this one go deep. And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
It's a 5-receiver set. 3 to the left, 2 to the right. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Henry's got it out on the left side. And they do finally get him, but he takes it to the 25. A big play there for San Diego. 45 yards. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. They'll look to throw now on first down. And this will be caught in the end zone for a Chargers touchdown. They're big-bodied receiver. A 24-yard touchdown. And the Chargers are able to make this a close game again. It's up and good, and the lead's now down to 3 at 20-17. Now after the touchdown, Drew Kaser to boot it away. And San Francisco gets set to go here. And the offense here just looking to stay in bounds, complete the short passes, and put this game on ice. And they'll go on the ground. And for one of the first times tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage. And brought down there by a pair of Chargers on the stop. Getting late here in the fourth, and if this team has any chance to win this football game, their defense obviously needs a stop here. Going to give this time to the tailback. And he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. Give him 3 yards on the run there. That still leaves him with a difficult 3rd and 8 coming up. Time for a break. We're back to perhaps crown a champion after this. Tough spot for the offense. 3rd and 8.
Set. Green 30. All right now. Lock it 56. Lock it 56. Over. Over.
Back to throw. Wide open receiver complete. And he brings this up to the long. And the San Francisco 49ers will hoist the Lombardi Trophy as Super Bowl champions. And to the Super Bowl champions, they etch their name forever in NFL immortality.
That's pretty phenomenal right there. It actually gave me chills just to hear you say that, because immortality forever and ever. When you look in the record books, you'll see this team, you'll see their picture, that your name will be a part of it. That's got to be an incredible journey to get there, and now they get a chance to enjoy it.
And they are the Super Bowl champs. The Lombardi Trophy is theirs, and so are bragging rights for an entire season. And what a season it has been. Feels like we have been there every step of the way. Our entire crew doing a wonderful job. Thanks to my broadcast partner, Charles Davis. For all those guys, I'm Brandon Gaudin signing off. We'll talk to you next season right here on EA Sports.